Even something as mundane as a kitchen sink looks glamorous when it's on display at the store. And the choices are endless. There's stainless steel and Corian, and styles like this above-the-counter basin to apron-front sinks. Gorgeous showrooms aside, you need a sink that can handle daily wear and tear. That's where Consumer Reports comes in. Testers put 18 kitchen sinks through some tough tests. They stained sinks, soaking cotton balls with foods like Kool-Aid, pasta sauce, and coffee. They scrubbed with scouring pads. And they dropped hard objects up to 5 pounds from different heights. They even checked to see how well the sinks could handle a hot pot of 400-degree oil. All of the materials had a weakness, some worse than others.
Cleveland Browns select Myles Garrett.
All right.
Defensive end, Texas A&M.
So there you have it. It is the pass rusher out of Texas A&M.
We will be. Welcome, fans, to WCW Monday Nitro, and you are looking live as a limousine is pulled up here to the United Center, the home of the world champion Chicago Bulls. Tonight is the home of professional wrestling's number one program, Nitro Live. And oh my goodness, that is an NWO limousine. Tony Schiavone, Larry Zbyszko, Mike Bonet.
There they are! The Rat Pack! Ticker tape parade, the city of champions. Sweet.
Hey, it's Denise Rodman.
You know, I say we call mom and tell her Lenny Pico pumps up and bats the beach. You say you call her back. So it's going right.
Tuna.
Sweet.
And